Oh, yang ni. Hello.
Hmm? Thank you. in the world of the world of the paradise that he may come to the home land. There's what there is, but there is what there is, but there is what there. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The beings of the Lord Jesus Christ, and of the Lord, of God, and of the Holy Spirit, be all. That Jesus, this is us, Lord, and being especially for you. We have to value your work and repeat the way to heaven to heaven. We pray, find us in your rest, bless your peace, all the Lord and my team. Don't you bring this universe for the family and here and your ones who are lost with the one. The God may console them. Let us prepare ourselves for this universe that I'm going to my world as well as things. Together we are still here, but I guess for my God. You, my brothers and sisters, that I have been sitting in my thoughts, in my words, what I have done and what I have failed to do. Through my fault, and all my noise is not stopped. Never out of it. Through my brothers and sisters, pray for me, the Lord, our God. You have been all of us, but as you have been all of us, you have been all of us, die, Lord, mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Let us pray. O God, almighty Father, who has tended us by the mystery of the cross and promised us a share in the mystery of your Son's resurrection, mercifully grant, we pray, that your body, Son of Philip, may be gathered into the company of the chosen ones. For us, this Son, lives and lives with you, in the name of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Thank you.
pero review, lo vi porque voy más pero me acuerdo de un John Martha said, Jesus, if you are the leader, I don't know how to do that. But I know that even now, whatever you ask of God, He will grant it to you. Your brother, said Jesus, will love very nice again. Martha said, I know you will rise again after the day that shall come on the last day. Jesus said, stand the light. If everybody wants to meet you, meet the God who stands and you live. And what was that was meant to lead you to the level of do you believe this? Yes, Lord. 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 God, the one who comes to the world. The gospel of the Lord. Blessed are you, Lord, for all patient with your living will receive the bread we offer you through the other work of human hands and become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord, for all patient with your living will receive the wine we offer you through the wine of the human hands and become our spiritual drink. Please show that my sacrifice and yours will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Look with me, O Lord, on your servant Philip, whom we offer you the sacrifice of praise, humbly entreating that reconciled with you through these devoted offices, he may live to rise again to life, through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to God, our God. It is true, right and just, that you and our salvation always and everywhere we give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for He is the salvation of the world, the life of the human race, the resurrection of the dead. Through Him, the host of angels adores your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our sins be prayed joined with yours in one chorus of exalted praise as we pray. Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed, O your Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy therefore these gifts, we pray by such love and spirit upon them and for them, so that it may come for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every time the world betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broken. And give it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended into the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Jumping of faith, save us, savior of the world, for by a cross and resurrection you have set us free. Then as we celebrate the memorial of the death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, a bread of life and a chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you are with us, worthy of being guidance and minister to you. Humbly pray the partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we will be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, in church, where throughout the world, the bringer of the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and all the graces of Bishop, all the auxiliaries, and all the clergy. Remember, your servant Philip, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that he who was united with your Son in a like grace may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters, the fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who hide with your mercy. Welcome them to the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, with the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the blessed Joseph of the spouse, and the cross, and when all the saints are easy throughout the ages, we may merely be coherent in eternal life, we may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. To him and in him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Amen. I receive this command and form by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously we grant peace for days that by the help of your seed, we will be always free from sin and safe from all stress, as you await us in hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus, said your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Not in our sin, but in the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with the law will live and reign forever and ever. The peace of God be with you all. Let us offer each other the same peace. Peace be with you. Lamb of God, who take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. Behold the Lamb of God, who only takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I love the Lord, and the peace of the Lamb. The name of the Lord, and the soul of the Lamb. Everything that the Father gives me will come to me, says the Lord. And I will not reject anyone who comes to me. Let us pray. Renewed by this life-giving sacrament, we pray, O Lord, that the soul of our brother Philip, to whom you give a part in your being, may be purified by the power of this mystery and the choice of end in the peace of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. With faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our brother Philip to be buried in his human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God who gives life to all things, that he will raise up his holy body to the perfection in the company of the saints. May God give him a merciful judgment, forgive all his sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead him safely home to be at peace with God our Father, and may be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the eternal King. Pray in silence and God to be blessed and extends. Your response is, receive his soul and present it to God the Most High. I repeat, receive his soul and present it to God the Most High. Saints of God, come to his aid, come to meet the angels of the Lord. Response, receive his soul and present it to God the Most High. May Christ to God take you to himself. May angels lead you to Abraham's side. Response, receive his soul and present it. Eternal rise grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon him. Response. Father, in your hands we commend our brother. We are confident with all who have died in Christ, he will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for the blessings you've given in this life. Show your fatherly care for all of us and fellowship with us all with the saints in Jesus Christ. Lord, you are our prayer. Welcome our brother to paradise and help us comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet in Christ to be with you and our brother forever. We ask this to Christ our Lord. Since Almighty God has called our brother Philip from this life to himself, he committed his body to the earth from which was made. Christ was the first to rise up from the dead, and we know that he will raise up our bodies to be like this in glory. We commend our brother to the Lord. The Lord receive him into his peace and raise up his body on the last day. Let us pray for our brother, for our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies, and every person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Your response now is, Lord, hear our prayer. Can we repeat? Lord, you wept at the death of Lazarus. Comfort us in our sorrow. Your response? You raised the dead to life. Give our brother eternal life. Response? You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Brother to the joys of heaven. Response? Our brother was washed in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give him fellowship with all your saints. Response. He was nourished with your body and blood. Give him a place available of your heavenly temple.
songs. Comforted in our sorrow at the death of our brother, let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. Response. We shall now pray to our Father together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Let us pray. Lord, into our prayer for our brother Philip, as you always desire to do your will. Turn your mercy, forgive whatever wrong we may have done. By his Christian faith, he was united with all your believing people. Now in our love and mercy, give him a plea to the angels and saints. We ask this to Christ, our Lord. Eternal rest granted to the Lord. May his soul and soul of all the faithful departed to the mercy of God and rest in peace. And then I'll proceed for the burial.
Thank you. Thank you.